Brennan, are you ready?
I would say goodbye.